One of the most frequent questions that I get is, are we all gonna die in 12 years, no 11, no 10 now because of climate change? The answer is no. But then people say, but isn't it the scientists that told us? Again there, the answer is actually no. Where did the 12-year idea come from? Well, in the IPCC's 1.5 degree report, they said, in order to remain below 1.5 degrees, we can only produce so much carbon. That's called our carbon budget. This is the total amount that we can produce to stay below 1.5 degrees. And so then they said, well, how could we meet this budget? One of the pathways said that we need to reduce our emissions 50% by 2030. But just because we don't reduce our emissions that much by that date, does that mean it's all over? And if we do, does that mean it's all fine? No to both. Just like there's no magic number of cigarettes that we can smoke without any lung damage, there's no magic amount of carbon that we can produce without significant and even dangerous impacts. We are already suffering the impacts of climate change today. We are already experiencing heavier rainfall, stronger heat waves, more intense hurricanes. And every additional gigaton of carbon we produce carries with it an additional cost. The more carbon we reduce, the greater the impacts we avoid, and the better off we'll all be. So how are we doing? Not good. Our emissions are actually increasing. Over the last 15 to 20 years, our emissions trajectory has been consistent with a higher, not a lower scenario. And today, climate is changing faster than any time in the history of human civilization on this planet. I study the future, and I can tell you that the biggest impact on our future are the choices that we make today. And we have the ability to choose between a future where our civilization continues. We still have water and food and safe places to live, or a future where we have none of those. But that choice must be made today, and that's why telling people that it is too late, it's all over, eat, drink, and be merry for tomorrow we die is so dangerous. Because if that's what we believe, that's what's gonna happen. So the 2030 target doesn't mean we're all gonna die. It means that we have a goal that we are aiming at, to cut our emissions as much as possible, as soon as possible, because the less carbon we produce, the better off we'll all be.